I'm good for now. Sent to do the work of a team, you and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat. Into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah. Go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Thank you. called you an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even outer space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Thank you for your contribution.
God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Blood. bloodied but unbowed. What's that? Bridget Strand is dead. America's last president, dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Thank you.
proud, my friend. Emily's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
If you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Pick this up for me? You shouldn't have. Really.
Thank you for your contribution.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.
Came through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's a level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on, we're the only cargo left. We should get there tomorrow. I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go. Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Higgs.
Sam. Do you remember? It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
Poor Mom. I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home.
Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you. Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here?
Not until you make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.